I'm Carli from the Midland Kalamunda Reporter. This week in the Midland edition, we talk to the owner of the heritage-listed Linwood Homestead in Middle Swan about his plans to redevelop the site. In Kalamunda, the water park is set to open in December after the Shire invested nearly $2 million to complete the works in time. And finally in sport, we talk to a blind cyclist on the road to success. You have to keep a lookout for this week's paper.